Hey, Loudon.
Hey, Mr. Tanner.
Why am I surprised to see you here?
I don't know. I was here all last summer. Shot up to almost 200 pounds, picking out on ribs and beer. You mind if I sit here and watch you eat? I vaguely remember it.
Tell you what, help yourself.
Nah, but...
Hey, come on. One rib won't kill you.
Nah, but it's a good start.
You want to dance?
Carla, hey, how'd you find this place?
Hell, how could you miss it?
Hi, Carla, this is Mr. Tanner, my English teacher.
How you doing?
Gene, please.
Mr. Tanner and Carla.
How do you do?
I do fine.
How about that dance?
Yeah, sure. It's nice meeting you.
Same here.
Half-bad dancer.
Thanks. Self-taught. You here alone?
No, I came with them.
Who are the cowboys?
Just a couple of guys we met.
They look like a couple of geeks.
Really? The one with the mustache was top rider at Calgary last year.
Still looks like a geek.
So how'd it go with the coach?
All right. Listen, want to ride home?
No, it's okay. I'm gonna stick around for a while.
Look, Carl, I don't think this is the kind of place for an artist to be.
Yeah, well, maybe tonight I'm just a chick. Thanks for the dance.